like this, get into a downhill stance, check their boots, and as soon as they let go, there is no turning back. They go about 55, 65 miles an hour. They shoot down there. But at the end of that jump, do you think it occurs down or up?
Yeah.
Up? Big misconception. It's actually 11 degrees down. So these athletes have to have huge, strong legs because they're being pushed up, and it's all coming from up.